talking today about the Nikon P1000. The optic range is from 24 millimeters to 3000 millimeters. I shoot with the SB 910 flash. It aids in the camera's ability to keep a low ISO in a shadowed or canopy environment to capture the colors off of a bluebird. And you can check those videos out in my video content. I've made 5 videos featuring the P1000 at the Columbus Zoo and the local metro parks in Columbus, Ohio. So really love the technology that Nikon has wrapped up in the P1000 coolpix. That's one of the weight is phenomenal. They've also incorporated the optical viewfinder, not only for taking photos, but also filming. And again, this is a great advantage to anyone who likes to hike. The less equipment you've got to carry, a monopod, a tripod.
Right there, look at me go. There's
your Nikon P1000 on a shoulder strap. Walking through the woods, hands free. So there's a lot of great features about this camera I really like. I love the way it feels in my hand when shooting, whether it's 20 to 50 or 3,000 millimeters. Another great feature is the vibration reduction feature. At 3,000 millimeter, I can hold that camera still. Just got some deer running in the woods. That would have been cool to film them. Yeah, okay, so I missed that because I'm running my mouth.
If you're able to hold the camera in 3 positions, here's one. They made a real nice deep grip for your fingers to get into. Here, my left hand's underneath supporting, and then my eye is here in the viewfinder. And this little extra cup right here will sit right underneath my eyebrow for stability. And for filming at the distance of 3,000 millimeters, it makes for great stable video, and they've done a great job implementing the VR technology in this camera. So this camera met and surpassed my expectations of what it could do, and I certainly am using it more and more on my daily hikes and in the photography realm in the local metro parks. So if you're just a beginner, this is a great camera to begin with. I would love to see Nikon or Sony come out with a DX sensor size mini camera like this. And even if the body was a little bigger, they could really do phenomenal with a DX sensor for low light and for the resolution quality, of course, at the distance that 3,000 millimeters can reach. So I just want to put my plug in for that, Nikon or Sony, if you'll give it a shot. I'll do an unbox wrapping for you. So anyway, really happy with the Nikon P1000. Thank you for tuning into my channel. Like, subscribe, share. And look forward to sharing more video content from the Nikon P1000.
24 to 3,000 millimeter range. Awesome vibration reduction. Handheld. I've never used a monopod or a tripod for it. Check out my prior 5 videos. It's going to show you the capability of this camera. 16 megapixels. And, 4K video, and the weight is probably with my setup a little more than 4 pounds, but I can handle that. Anyway, have a great day. Thanks for liking and subscribing to my channel. Take pictures. Life is short.